Scott the Bulldog Rickenbach, winningfreepicks.com, with your update for Wednesday, February the 27th, coming at you from my place here in Vegas. And guys, these video free picks after a win on Monday did enter Tuesday on a short-term 13-7 run, long-term 91-64. We'll look to keep it going on Wednesday with an NBA selection for you. Before I get to it, I do want to remind you, we are just a couple days away from the month of March. That means you're going to see a month where the playoff races, the race to make it to the postseason, heating up, and the race for positioning, that goes for both NBA and hockey action. And additionally, of course, you guys know what March is all about. March Madness, the best way to make sure that you take advantage and get on board for everything. Take advantage of the subscription offers at winningfreepicks.com. Save you a bunch of money compared to buying the picks on an individual basis. Now, the free pick for Wednesday night, this is an early line, of course, making this video on Tuesday afternoon. The total in this one is 227, and I'm going over in Utah. This is the Clippers and Utah to go over the total. Both these teams have been trending over of late. Additionally, the Clippers went off a game this season where they scored at least 115 points. Their next game has gone 22-9 to the over. The total may look big considering it's the Jazz and they're at home, but guys, believe it or not, when they're at home with a total of 220 or more, that the last 15 times, only three of those 15 stayed under the total. So again, only 20% of them stayed under. Look for this one to fly over the total, the over in Utah, Wednesday night. Scott the Bulldog Rickenbach, winningfreepicks.com, wishing you best of luck.